Well, here's the bedroom, three quarters of the way done. Looks really nice.